This is the clamp that I want to bring home first. But these ones front and back can slide forwards and backwards. I hope you've enjoyed this DVD on how to get perfect long grain joinery and how to attach something like a solid top to a carcass.